Hello friends, welcome to Programming Concepts. My name is Amit and this is part 8 of ASP.NET Core MVC tutorial. In this video, we will talk about the middleware extension methods. This is continuation to part 7, custom middleware in ASP.NET Core. So please watch it before proceeding to this one. I shared the link in the description. So this is the project which we are working with, and to create a custom middleware, first we need to create a class. So right click on project, add class, and let's name it middleware extension. So let's make that class static, and we need to create one method. So public static void, let's name it my extension middleware, and the parameter will be this iApplication builder, and let's name it app. So let's add the namespace of iApplication builder, control dot, and it is present under using microsoft.asp.netcode.builder. Next, instead of writing any new code, let's copy and paste the code which is already written within configure method of startup.cs class. So let's copy this and let's paste it within my extension middleware. And let's get rid of the errors. So control dot and write async present under microsoft.aspnetcore.http. So our extension method is ready. Let's see how we can use this extension method. And to use this, let's get back to startup.cs class within configure method. Let's type app.myExtensionMiddleware, bracket open, bracket close, semicolon, and let's run this program. And you can see the output is as expected. So we successfully implemented middleware extension, and that's it from this tutorial. Just in case you have any query, do ask me on comment. Thanks for watching.